Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have a fight ahead that I don't particularly look forward to, because I know we could achieve so much better tactics when approaching from the other side. However, approaching from the other side would require us breaking down some fences, which we don't have enough brute force for. So here we are. There is no slicer dicer on this side. Okay, medic with me. You also. You will need to start the encounter. Who else? So she will be ready to hack. And Bukowski will tag along. Okay. Ralphie, Pip, walking to Takayuki here. Terrain as much as you can. Okay, let's not get too close. I want Candy to sort of fixate on a different place. Oh, wait! Are you kidding me? We could have gotten up here all this time? Well, fuck me! And I never bothered to check. Shit, and there's a statue there. Whoa! Okay, peeps. Change the positions. Stay on ground, you will stay on ground. Well then, I'll say quick save. Second, what about this one? Oh, so basically, in ideal conditions, what I would like to do is I would like to hack this turret and approach from this side. However, the impenetrable shoddy walls or shoddy fences are foiling our master plan here. Okay, you actually get somewhere here behind the terrain's cover for now. You too. We want the robots to come to us after all. I don't need to do much damage. I will just need to kick off the encounter. Bam! Well then, the turret's already a nuisance. Here. Ugh. disco! Bukowski killed disco. Ambush. 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 Okay, here's the thing. You should probably let's do some combat medicine. Heal her so that she can do all the hacking without the worry. And also maybe step over here. Ambush. Octo. Bleep bloop. Shit. Ooh, we have an ambush here. Okay, you sir. Really? Let's see now. Let's just end turn for now. Ambush. Oh my. You know, just end turn for now. Ambush. Uh-oh. Okay, so past this corner here seems to be past the blind spot. Friendly fire strikes again. Let's see, is there something that we can kill off with one bullet? No? Enter. Oh, why not? Do you have enough points to do the other one? Nope. Okay then. End turn. That is the everlasting dilemma in the robot fights. On one hand, I want to make things safe for our crew, but on the other hand, I know that I'm gonna hack some of them, so I don't want to damage the ones that I intend to hack. Well, hack this one with a pickaxe. Ambush. ambush. Let's set up a darter movement. Not that they were fast movers anyway. Ambush. Oh yeah, Mr. Friendly Fire strikes again. Ambush. There you go. Oh, finish off this one. Whee-hee! And turn. Ambush. Ambush. Oh dear. Okay, it's hacking time. You first. Bleep bloop. Bleep bloop. Do you have enough for the other one? No. Then end turn. You guys should go after the turret. Again. Boop. Oh, and you still have some points left. There. Yeah, so we can't get to the garden from this side. End turn. Ambush. Ambush. Oh, reload. Ambush? No. End turn. Ambush? Let's hack this one as well, while we're at it. I'm hoping that they will go after the turret then. Can you like step back in the zone of not turretness? In turn. They are going after the turret! Tee-hee! Oh my god, you guys are slow. Behold my robot army. Just then turn. Ambush. Ambush. get into this area, but from then on, right out. And turn. Ambush. Okay, you can go. There isn't much other cover here, so intern, ambush. Ambush. Intern. Tried, and I know that this fence doesn't offer any cover. Okay, you come here. Ambush. Gang gang. Simply in turn, ambush, in turn, ambush. Ambush. If I get to the turret in time to reprogram it, it's nice, but if I don't, that's life. Ambush. And turn. Oh, great. Yeah! Awesome. Manual save right here. Okay, let's examine the gardening area. What? Uh-oh. Seems to be overburdened. she did it the whole fight without the leadership badge. Awesome. Something's gotta give. Oh, all right. Is this enough? Okay, yes, it is. But now we loot. Are all the robots piled up over there? Ah, no, there's a pile up over here as well. Take, take, take. What was the last one? Ooh, nice. Well, we will be selling it all to the garage, all the same. Who is this? Medipack, probably, yes. Right, so now we are at the gardening spot, but I am not seeing the diner owner's daughter anywhere. Also, I've been told that Sierra Madre isn't getting any younger. That over there. And what's this? We can't go here. Very suspicious. To the mount, always with my spirits divine. I'm not chasing something that isn't really there. Uh-oh. Good, nice rest, restock. Okay, I guess this is not Angela. This passage is a complete map. Impossible mountain terrain already. Clouds too hot for my suit. Uh-huh. Donald, huh? He has greater need for it. Trying to find a way east. this about the radio station? Aww. Been here for 5 years now. Oh, somebody who lived in Damonta. I don't think I'd find a place that would make me happier. Aww. Some patch up, shall we? Yoink. Okay, and now comes the part where the squad remains in position and you scout ahead, but not without a medic. Whoa, there's even bigger area over here. Somewhere. Another turret. Interesting. What's on this side, I wonder? Mines. Mines. Okay, I think everybody should catch up and step.
This place is crazy. All this shit really flew? You're serious?
So, body surrounded by landmines. This was placed here deliberately. Seem that the mines are exactly surrounding the bodies. Okay, guys, gather around. I stay here? I will see if I can hack that turret before it gets dangerous. But also medical assistance. It, but this is the price of hacking. Everybody else just stand there. Oh, hello. Ooh, disco. Oh, incredible. Field medic. Ambush. Can I ambush? Oh, okay, in turn. All right then, we shall hack disco. Somewhere here, getting ready to smash. And let's bring you here, ready to smash. I want that turret under my control. This is good enough place. In turn. Shit. I'm gonna reload right away. So, this is a more complicated situation. Everybody reload. Let's take you somewhere here. In fact, let's take you somewhere here. Okay, and you can shoot the turret from here if the need arises. Here. I don't know if the bushes and trees obstruct visibility or anything, but maybe it helps. I suppose this is too close. Let's try. Yeah, actually, let's just put you here for now. You guys somewhere here. Oh, okay, it already began. Fuck. Wait. Closer ambush. Bam. Fuck. Entrance. Mobility. Yes. Remember who's your enemy. Enter. Again, let's wreck their mobility. And turn. Oh, you have a shot too. Oh no, you have that kind of shot. And turn. Ambush. Oof. Ruin your weaponry. Goody. Shaky, shaky, shaky. Good. Shake it good. Can we do combat medicine? We need this to hack, after all. I want a turret. Vulnerable and shoot your other gun. Cool. Well, this was unspectacular. Shit. Oof. Oh, fuck. Health points left. Okay, you need to surgerize. This is not going well. I sense another reload coming, and I forgot to check if I'm now able to hack the slicer dicers. Okay, reload it is. So point one, I will want to start the combat on my own terms. Also, I will want to have my sniper in cover, which is unrealistic. But at least trees. Somewhere nearby, but not too near. You guys were basically on a good place, I think. Something. Forty, ten, 85. None. Okay. Oh, 48? No, 40. Go to him. Okay. Better. Quick save here. You come somewhere here. You shoot from the distance. Shouldn't be a problem. You stick close to this cover. Fuck! Okay, reload, because I knew what I was doing, but... go one step closer, yes. You will initiate it. Oof. I will savor your points. Disco. Enter. Now let's see, let's check if I can. So it will be always impossible to hack the slicer dicers. True enemy. Yes. Ambush. Fuck you. Seriously. Okay, let's sabotage the slicer dicer. Yes. Get closer, but not too close. In turn. Ambush. Gosh! This guy is so much more trouble than he's worth. Oh, there goes my turret. this. Never mind the turret. And that. No. Haha. Bitch. Okay. Entrance. Keep on going. Entrance. Ambush. Bitch. Again. Oh, in turn. Shit. Oh. Okay, fuck this. Fuck this. I will find a better way. Also, if by any chance a little accident were to happen to Mr. Bukowski here, I wouldn't cry. Now, his involvement has been at least, if not more, dangerous than any robot thing. Is that level changer? It is. So, if I go near the level changer, will he bitch about it? Doesn't seem to be bitching. Medic with me. In fact, everybody, gather here.
Holy cow! These things actually flew? In the air?
No, in the water. Okay, there's our robots. Oh, hello. I think we can actually... We have a clear corridor, don't we? Hello. Does the logbook say for Peter Bukowski? Oh, okay, so we just have to tell her where they are. Okay, I thought we have to guide them. Gee, thanks. I shall cherish that. Shit, this area is big. Whoa, and there's like a whole other building here. So what does the map say? Oh, I think we're near the runway almost. Okay guys, gather up. Also, I think it might be a good idea to deal with the robots in the area before we tell Jill anything. Okay. Geronimo skydiving. Oh dear. A smaller door to the side, you say? Oh, hello. We have another antenna business going on here. Holy shit, this smells like main mission. If somebody were to send cryptic radio messages, this kind of is the place, isn't it? Although some of the synth radio messages were sent from inside the Angry Man Club, I think, maybe? What's that, a crater? Oh, okay, so that's the garage over there. So we're essentially in the backyard. What? Surgeon. Interesting. Huh. Very suspicious body. I say. Hey, Bukowski, wanna, you know, try the spot? I suppose we should check what's in there. Whoa! Ambush! Carcassel's small plane almost hidden. Da 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 da. Rubber parts, engine, source, booms, wire. From somewhere you hear the whir. Oh, so this is the Sierra Madre, I think. Show me. Why do we even have this quest? I mean, it is a fascinating location, but other than that, very, very suspicious. Somebody there. Oh my. Wait, is that the diner owner's daughter? I would presume so. Yep, that's her. Well, fuck. Who's that? Okay, guys, you can sort yourself out. Yes, come to me, so that I don't have to spend as many points to hack you. Oh, of course there are some in here. Shit. Uh-oh. Okay, first off, can I address those guys here? Bam. Yeah, I brought everybody too far this way. I should have left some for the inevitable ambush. Ooh. You have surgeoning skill, don't you? Ah, fuck. Oh yeah, Mr. Friendly Fire, thank you so much for your assistance. Okay, maybe do bash this guy. And then run to Mr. Medic. Now you patch him up. Okay, this is going to shit. I need to reload. Actually, let's end the episode here and start anew with this whole situation unfolding. So for now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon, and bye bye.